You're in a little bit different situation than most of these guys. You're a free agent practically, right?
Mm-hmm.
How much uncertainty is this for you right now?
I mean, it's a whole lot, considering the fact that you can't talk with any teams right now to get picked up. So, you know, you're just in I won't even say limbo anymore. You're just waiting around just so you can, work yourself around it.
Do you get any feelings before the lockout started about teams that might be interested?
Yeah, I talked to a few teams, but I can't name them.
No, of course not.
But, I talked to a few teams before the lockout. But then again, it was before the lockout. A lot of things changed. Teams draft players.
Gotta get out of the house.
I'm guessing you and guys like you are rooting more than almost anybody to get this started again.
Yeah, definitely. Because you want to get into a camp where you can learn the playbook.
Yeah.
You don't want to go in and just be thrown out there and not having being familiar with what's going on. But that's the way the game works. And, either way you put it, it's going to be up and back.
Seems like the guys here have really drawn you in, and you're part of the fraternity.
Oh, yeah, definitely. I mean, that's what you get. You know, we got an undrafted free agent right here. You know, he's in the same boat as me. If not, he's got a lot more going on. So, I mean, that's just NFL. You know, your brother, no matter what city you're in, the guys in that area take you in.
Now, the last couple days, I've seen lots of passing drills and stuff like that. This was more work. Do you prefer this?
Well, I mean, it's two completely different things. Today is really, the guys that at Power Training work out in the facility, and then when we get out here and do route, a few other guys that come out.
Yeah.
So today is a workout that there was no intention on throwing balls around.